See here, the concept about shortcut methods, area under curve shortcut methods. So yesterday I explained definite integration shortcut methods. What are important for definite integration shortcut methods, that I explained. Now this is area under curve shortcut methods. So what to do now? Let's listen here. You have a circle. The circle is x square plus y square equal to a square, and you have a straight line, that is x plus y is equal to a. When you have a straight line, then area bounded by this formula is area is equal to a square into pi minus 2 by 4. This is a shortcut. For example, if anybody given like this, a question, like they are given as x square plus y square is equal to, x square plus y square is equal to 25 they given. And they are given that x plus y is equal to 5. So what is the area bounded by these two lines, like these two curves, a line and circle, x square plus y square equal to 25, x plus y is equal to 5. I want to find the area of this piece. So what is the area bounded by this circle and this line? This formula is area is equal to a square into pi minus 2 by 4. This is the area formula. According to this, what I can write, a square. A is what here? 5. See, if you see, this is a square. So if you compare here, 5 is a. So what do you get here? 5 square into pi minus 2 by 4. That is 25. Isn't it here? 25 you get. So 25 into 10, 50 by 4 square units is the answer. So whenever you want to find, this is one first formula. What is the formula? Whenever you have a circle and a straight line, if you want to find the area of this, this is the simplest formula. So you can find like this. Suppose x square plus y square is equal to 8. And they given x plus y is equal to 2 root 2. Okay, 2 root 2. X plus y is equal to 2 root 2. X square plus y square is equal to 8. You know this is a. A is what here? 2 root 2. A square is what here? 2 root 2 whole square. That is 2 square 4, 4 2 is 8. A square is equal to 8. So when they given x plus y is equal to 2 root 2, x square plus y square equal to 8, you want to find the area, you can use this formula. So according to that formula, what I get here? Area is equal to, I will get as a square, that is 8 into pi minus 2 divided by 4. 4 ones are 4 twos are cancelled. 2 pi minus 4 is the answer. This is important question. This one is important. X square plus y square equal to 8. X plus y is equal to 2 root 2. What is the area of the curve? The formula is a square into pi minus 2 by 4. Okay, please note down this. I'll explain next one. Note down this. I'll explain next one. After note, if you have copied, then you can tell me over. Done. Is it done? Yesterday definite integration shortcuts you have watched. Yesterday definite integration shortcuts I explained. Check it there. Indefinite I explained. Definite I explained. 3D I explained. Okay, shortcuts. Area under. So done. You have copied. Let's move on to the next one. Copy ho gaya. Is it you have copied or not? Whether you copied or not. Whether you copied. Om. You have copied or not? Om Tanishka, did you copy? Next important, see here. If the curve is like this, here, whenever you have curves like this, one curve is like this, this is the curve, another curve is like this. So this is nothing but you know that x square equal to 4ay, 4by, okay, x square equal to 4by, okay, here y square equal to 4ax, then the area is equal to formula is 16ab by 3, example, y square is equal to 13x, x square equal to 4y. Now see here, everybody, look at here, x square equal to 4by, y square equal to 4x, two curves are there. If you want to find the area bounded by these two curves in the first quadrant, this is the area bounded by these two curves. So one is the curve name is y square equal to 4ax, another curve is x square equal to 4by. So I want to find the area bounded by these curves. So formula is area is equal to 16ab by 3. 16ab by 3. Okay, JE questions many I have, I will share in the group also. Based on this, JEE, 6 questions asked. Based on this, 6 questions asked in JE. So that already in JE class also I explained these shortcut. One separate video I have done, all previous year questions. So here this is one curve and this is one curve. Area is equal to formula 16ab by 3. For example, if y square is this, y square is equal to 13x, x square equal to 4y. So what is the area bounded by these two curves? So if you compare this with this, x square equal to 4y, if I compare with x square equal to 4by, so I can take 4b is equal to 4, b is equal to 1. If you compare this one, y square is equal to 13y, and here you have y square equal to 4ax. 13x. So you get here 4ax. If you compare this, 4a is equal to 13, a is equal to 13/4. A value is this, b value is that. Now if I want to find the area, shortcut formula is area is equal to 16a, a is what, 13/4 into b, b is what, 1/3. So this you can do, you are going to get the answer, that's it. So area is equal to 16 into 13 by 4 into 3. 4 ones are 4, 4s are cancel. So this is also you can cancel here. So you can get 13 into 4. 13 into 4, 4, 3 is 12, 52 by 3. 52 by 3 square units. Square units. This is the area. Okay. So 52 by 3 square units is the answer. So whenever you have these curves, area to find, this is the answer. Please note down this. Please note down this. So whenever you have x square equal to 4by, y square equal to 4ax, area is equal to formula 16ab by 3. And you are, see, based on this, JEE also asked many questions. So I made one video separate in JEE also, shortcuts of area under curve. So in that I explained many questions, that one of the model is this. Please note it down fast, note it down, note down fast. Take the screenshot otherwise. Done? If it is done, please tell me. If you have copied, let me know. Done? Is it done? So you can do the problems based on this concept. Whenever you have x square, suppose you have y square is equal to 8x and x square is equal to 4y, what is the area bounded by these two curves? What is the area bounded by these two curves? And you can, they can give that. The area they can give, like here y square is equal to, suppose I can write as y square is equal to ax, and they can give like this, y square equal to ax, x square equal to 4y, area of this curve is 52 by 3 square units. Find A. They ask like this also. So this is a possibility to ask such questions. So based on this. So if you see that carefully. Now according to this, this is the formula. I am going to explain you see here. Going to the next shortcuts. So one by one shortcuts we are doing. Okay. Here if you compare this one, y square is equal to this one. Y square is equal to with this. Y square is equal to 8x is equal to y square is equal to 4ax. So 4a is equal to 8 and a value will be 2. I got a value 2 from this. Now if you compare with this, x square equal to 4by and x square equal to 4y. 4b is equal to 4, b is equal to 1. Now area bounded by these two is, what I get here, 16 into a is 2 into 1 by 3. So I get as 32 by 3 square units. This is the answer. Area will be this answer. Suppose you have like this, y square equal to 4ax, x square equal to 4y, area given, find a, they asked. So what you have to do, you have to compare with this one, this one. So you can compare them. So now if I compare, what I get here, 4 square ax is equal to here, y square equal to 4x, y square equal to 4ax. If you compare that, 4a is equal to capital A. So small a is capital A by 4. So small a value you got capital A by 4. Now here you can take x square equal to 4y. And this you compare with x square is equal to 4by. So 4b is equal to 4, b is equal to 1. So b is equal to 1, a is equal to this, and area is equal to formula is this. So let us find the substitute the area formula. So if I substitute the area formula, I get what here? 16ab/3. This is area. But area they given, how much they given? 52/3 they given. Is equal to 16 into capital A, I can write as capital A by 4 into B. B is 1 divided by 3. So this 3 and 3 cancel out. From this you can find the capital A value. So missing values also can be found using this formula. And you can cancel this 4 ones or 4 fours gets cancelled. So A is equal to 52/4. So what I get here? A is equal to how much I get here? 4A is equal to 52. A is equal to 52/4. So A is equal to 27/2 is the answer. A is equal to capital A is 27/2. Correct? So like this also you can find, if somebody said here 4 square ax is this, x square 4y is this, area is given, find a, then you can use this one and you can find. So these are the shortcut formulas we have to use here. Area is equal to 16ab/3, x square equal to 4by, y square equal to 4ax. Understood? Sir, it is 13. Which is 13? Which is 13? Which is 13? Okay, 26/2. Yeah. Okay, fine. Sorry, 26/2, A is equal to 13. Fine, yes. A is equal to 13. Yeah, correct. 26/13. A is equal to 13. Like that, we can find the shortcut methods. So previous what I explained shortcuts, and these shortcuts are important. So you remember not today, how many shortcuts I explained? 3 shortcuts. Now fourth shortcut I have explained. Can I erase? Fourth shortcut now we are going to learn. Please note down this, I will explain the next shortcuts. Yesterday also I explained shortcuts, so please watch that shortcuts. That shortcuts only will help in your MHCET. You are doing problems means it takes a lot of time. After completing that writing, please say done. Done. If completed, say done. If your writing part is over, say done. Thank you. Is it done? Over. Is it done? Hello, you have copied or not? Say yes or no. Say yes or no, you have done or not? You can speak while you are doing a write comment. No need to type, you can directly speak. Next shortcut. Next shortcut is so you have like one parabola, that is x square equal to 4by. You have one parabola x square equal to 4by and a line which is passing through the origin, x is equal to my. The area bounded by this, if you want to find the area bounded by these two curves, if you want to find, the formula is area is equal to 8b square by 3mq. So this is the formula. I repeat again, you have a parabola and you have a line which is passing through the origin. You want to find the area of this. So that is the formula. Area of this will be, the formula is a square, area is equal to 8b square by 3mq. For example, they given that x square is equal to 4y, x is equal to 3y, or y is equal to, I will take another example also, x square equal to 16y and y is equal to 3x, 9, so 4x, I want to find the area of this, area bounded by these two curves. So x square is equal to, this is the curve and this is the line. Whenever you have, you want to find the area between them, the formula is this. So let us compare this one, x square equal to 4by, 4b is equal to 4, b is equal to 1, b is equal to 1. And if you compare with this one, x is equal to my, slope here m is equal to 3. Then area will be how much? 8 into b square by, b is 1, 3 into m cube. So here this value will be 8 by 27 into 3, 81. Okay. So that is the answer. 88 by 81 square units is the answer. Square units. Suppose you have this one, so compare with that, x square is equal to 16y, compare x square equal to 4by, 4b is equal to 16, b is equal to 4, and y is equal to, you have y is equal to 4x, it's nothing but y is equal to mx formula, so x is equal to m by, or whatever is there, x is equal to m by is there. So x is equal to how much you make this? You make this as x is equal to 1 by 4 y. Okay, then you can find and substitute in that, you are going to get it. So here you have to get this formula. Okay, in this format, when you have x is equal to m by format, so the area will be this. So substitute in this formula, you are going to get the answers. Understood what I said? Did you understand what I said? For example, let us take y is equal to x square, y is equal to x. I want to find the area. So now what I can write this one? Area is equal to 8 into, if you compare the b, y x square. So this is, you compare this, x square equal to y. Okay, comparing like that only. So if you compare this side, you have to see, you can say x is equal to 1 by 4 y, like that. You have to compare like this. So y, here y is equal to x square. If you compare with this one, x square equal to y, so I can write x square equal to 4by. So 4b is equal to, see here, 4b is equal to 1. 4b is equal to 1, b is equal to 1 by 4. B is equal to how much? 1 by 4. And if you compare here, x, m is equal to how much? X is equal to m by here. So x is equal to, you can take here, m is 1. So m is equal to 1. So m is equal to 1, b is equal to 1 by 4, substitute here. 8 into 1 by 4 whole square divided by 3 into 1 cube. So substitute in this, you are going to get the answer. Same way, you have to substitute in that, you will get the answer. Area is equal to, you can write this, 8 into b square. B square is what? B square. B you got now 4, you got 4 square divided by 3 into m. M is here 1 by 4. You have to consider in this format 1 by 4 and simplify this, you get the area. So this is a other shortcut method to find it. Did you understand? Did you understand all? Did you understand? Hello, understood or not? Should I explain another way? Understood? Yeah. See here, you have to see this format. X square equal to 4by, x is equal to my. Then the area is this. So whatever question is there, you compare and find b value, m value and substitute, you get the area. That's it. Here also you can get the area. Substitute and you get the area.
So copy it, then I will go for the next one. If you copy, then I will go for the next question. Next example. Copied? Whether you have copied or not? Copied? May I get the response first? Copied? See, suppose next one. Now I'll give you all remain all shortcuts at a time, and I'll close this lecture. See here, you have this. Listen to me. You have a curve, parabola curve, x square equal to 4by, and you have a line. Y is equal to mx plus c. Then the area is equal to formula is 72 b square m cube. Example 4y is equal to 3x square, 24 is equal to 3x plus 12. You have to find the area of this. Okay. Otherwise, we take another question. I can take here x square equal to 8y and x plus 2y is equal to 6. You want to find the area of this. So you can find using this formula. Okay. I will explain you this problem. I will go for the next one more shortcut. I'll explain one more shortcut. When you have the graph like this, y square is equal to 4ax, and you have a line y is equal to mx plus c. It is not going through the origin, this area. If you want to find this area, formula is area is equal to formula 72a square by m cube is the answer. So these are the shortcut methods. So if you have this one, this is a shortcut method. If you have this one, this is the shortcut method. So you can take this one. Let us take this here, x square, you compare, x square equal to 4by, x square equal to 8y, 4b is equal to 8, b value will be 2. And here you have to find the slope. Slope of line, m is nothing but slope here. B you got. Slope of the line formula is what? Slope of the line formula is any line given. No need to convert into this form. You want to convert, you can convert. You will get the answer. A slope of a line is minus x coefficient by y. Like slope m is equal to coefficient of x, that is 1, minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2. Otherwise, you compare this 2y is equal to minus x plus 6 and y is equal to minus 1. See, 2 sum is said,
x by 2 plus 6 by 2. So here slope will be m is minus half and b is equal to 2. So area will be how much? Area is equal to 72 into 2 square into minus 1 by 2 whole cube. In this actually I took wrong one. Always you take minus because the area cannot be negative. Suppose you get here this one, modulus you have to write. Area cannot be negative. Anytime area cannot be negative. So area you will not get, so you take as this question, then answer slope will get half. So then you can get the answer because in the first quadrant, no, this cannot be negative. Area is here. Right? Here this total area. Okay, whatever it may be, see, we have to check that area is in modulus. So m is equal to half, you take it, and that you can find it. From here, you can take minus minus, so y is equal to x by 2 minus 3. So from this, m is half, substitute in this, you are going to get the area. Now in this way, in this question, suppose let us write y square is equal to 4x, and here is y is equal to 2x plus 3, or you may have like this, x plus y is equal to 3, x plus y is equal to, x minus y is equal to 3. In the slope here, you can convert y is equal to how much? Minus x plus 3, so minus y is there, so plus y will be plus x minus 3. Slope will be 1, if you compare with this is this, slope will be 1. Otherwise, you just simply see that coefficient of x by y is the formula. See here, whenever you have ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, slope is equal to formula minus a by b. Okay, so whatever line is they given, don't worry about that. So just you can see that slope m is equal to minus 1 by minus 1, m is equal to 1. Actually, that line will go passes through the origin. So it should not be taken like that. I have to take, I think let us take 2, 1. And therefore, I can get as minus 1 by minus 2, minus minus cancel, m is half. So this area you are going to substitute in this, you are going to get the area. Okay, which is not passing through origin. Passing through origin is another formula. So it is not passing through origin, this formula is there. So area is equal to formula is 72. A square, if you compare this one, a is 4a is equal to 4, a is equal to 1. So I get 1 square into m is 1 by 2 whole cube, divided by 1 by 2 whole cube. You simplify this 72 by 1 by 8 and it will be multiplied on the top. So 72 into 8 square units. So just I gave the formulas. According to formulas, you can take any questions and practice them. I just gave the formulas. You can take, I took the equations. But you are taking any textbook, any following any textbook, anything. You substitute in that, you are going to get the perfect answer. Understand? Understood or not? To get perfect answer, now I will give you proper question. Proper question is this one. For this one example I am giving you. Example is 4y is equal to 3x square. 2y is equal to 3x plus 12. Find the area. Okay, find the area. Just you can see these two things and compare. These two things you can see and compare what will be the answers. With slope is, m is nothing but slope. M is slope and all this. Just you can take from this, compare this, you are going to get the answer. Okay. So these are the shortcuts of area under curve.
So passing through the origin, one more shortcut I'll tell you. When it is passing through the origin, what the condition? So copy it. Is it done? Take the screenshot. I am going to erase. Take the screenshot. Take the screenshot and write. Take the screenshot. So last and final, I will give you final shortcut formula. I am going to give you. If you have like this, y square equal to 4x. And you have a line y is equal to mx. Area is equal to formula 8a square by 3m cube. So whenever you have like this, y square equal to 4x, y is equal to mx, and you want to find the area bounded by this, so this is the formula. See, again I will tell you. See, this is the curve. This is y square equal to 4x. And this is the line passing through the origin. Like this is y is equal to mx. Then I want to find this area. So formula area is equal to formula 8a square by 3m cube. Suppose you can take by example, for example, you take y square is equal to 8x and you have y is equal to 2x. You want to find the area of this. So what I can find? Area A is equal to y square is equal to 8x. I compare with y square equal to 4x. So y square equal to 4x, if I compare, 4a is 8. If 4a is 8, a is equal to 2. So a is equal to 2, and if I compare with the line y is equal to mx, m place is 2, m is equal to 2. So 8 into 2 square by 3 into 2 cube, your area is equal to 8 into 4 by 3 into 8. So 8 cancel, 4 by 3 square units is the answer. So this is the way to do it. Okay, these are the short course questions of area under curve. We have completed area under curve shortcuts. Like definite integration yesterday completed. Indefinite also I did. Plane 3D geometry also I did. Like that, these are the shortcuts. Okay. So today, that's all for today. Bye. Take care. Please note it down.